We really made it. I'm so happy.
Okay.
I'm gonna do something to my hair. Wait till y'all see it. Y'all gonna be so excited.
This is so beautiful. I'm so excited. Like, who thought of this?
And the sign has balconies.
Oh, that's what that is. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It is so beautiful. My hair is a mess. So, hey babes. So we made it to Hollywood, Florida. And I'm so excited. I know my hair looks crazy. I dyed it jet black. But I'm about to give y'all a room tour. So right now we are at the Hard Rock Cafe. No, we're at the Hard Rock Hotel. Wait till y'all see it. Y'all gonna be so excited. Cause I'm excited. Now let me show y'all the room. Hey babe.
Huh?
Hi Alfred.
How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
What did you say, bro? Wednesday night. Basically Thursday.
So, babe's on the phone talking to his brother. So I'm gonna try to make sure y'all can hear me. But look how nice the bathroom is, guys.
And then Jeezy versus Gucci.
We're like both talking.
The verse is battle.
My God.
You know.
Yeah, this bathroom is really nice. Y'all know I will be putting that to use.
Oh, yeah, that does look like you.
Yeah. I love that. Okay. I want to get one for my bathroom. Got the closet, of course.
Yeah, every time I come to a hotel, it makes me want to get an LI's bathroom.
Bathroom, yeah.
It makes me think to myself, like, what the fuck am I using?
Right, it makes you want to change your quality of living, you right? Seriously, I know exactly what you're saying. For real. That's how life's supposed to be. Well, that's the room. It actually looks better in person, but hopefully the video comes out nice. It's just a parking lot. Ooh. Yeah. I like that wall too. I like how they, that's pretty different than just like a blank wall.
I thought that.
It looks like it like leads to the bathroom.
Yeah, right.
What is it?
No, it doesn't. Because it's sink.
Oh,
shit.
It moves. That's pretty cool.
Oh, shit.
That's crazy. It's kind of creepy. It's like, hey, babe, what are you doing brushing your teeth? That's pretty cool. That's different. Wow.
Pass me the lotion. Give me a towel real quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's crazy. We
you
lit.
Lock this shit from the inside?
Huh?
So can you lock this shit from the inside?
Can we lock it?
No
locked doors. That's, I don't know.
I might try to peek at your eyes while you're getting out the shower. Just slide that shit back. Oh, either you want the mirror look, or do you want the
bedroom?
That's good.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. That is good.
Oh, I need to open this. My hair look crazy. I need to brush it out. Hopefully, I brought my brush.
Crazy.
You said you look crazy. You're so tall. I can't even. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why we still got these masks on. I'm like, seriously.
You want to see this handsome face? Okay.
Of course. I really made it. I'm so happy. Dramatic for me.
Too long, too.
Yeah.
Too everything.
Too. I was gonna take them off, but it's hard.
Can't trim them? <Like, huh?
laughs> Trim my mess and I look a mess.
You can't take some off the top.
I know, right? You got some scissors? No, I wouldn't trim them because I don't know. It would probably really look a mess. I will see you guys tomorrow.
Should we do
our
ice trick?
Oh, yeah.
Hold on.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yes. Is that the bucket? Oh, it is. I cannot wait to go to the pool tomorrow. Oh yeah, and everything, and I want to get a Cuban. How you say it, babe?
Cafe con leche.
Cafe con leche.
Coffee with milk.
Coffee with milk. It's Cuban?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Cafe con leche. Dame cafe con leche, por favor.
I need to do something to this, yeah. See y'all tomorrow. Like the feelings. This place is so beautiful. Look at Madonna's leather jacket. Oh, that's nice. Like a car. It is so nice in here. I'm in love. open. Yeah. They must have spent like millions of dollars building this. Oh, the casino's over there. You think the show is on? I wonder how it is. This place looks kind of... I don't even know the word for it. Oh wow, this is different. These are kind of cute. Okay, okay. Guitar. What does this mean? Oh, this is their height, like that Snoop Dogg height?
Yep, 6'4".
So let's see who I'm close to. Rihanna's not that tall. Oh, she probably is, yeah. DJ Khaled.
Oh, he's little, 5'7".
How tall am I? Who am I at?
Debbie Harry.
Oh, I don't know who that is.
Prince is only 5'2".
Oh yeah, he looks small.
Oh my.
Jason Derulo. You are right at Jason Derulo. So you right at 6 feet, babe.
Maybe just a smidge of under.
No, you right. You must have grew because you're right there. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. And I thought maybe it was your hair, but no, you're right there. The guitar. They got some cute stuff up in here. Oh yeah, this is fancy.
If you're feeling yourself. Oh look, that goes that's cute.
What?
This.
Oh yeah, that goes with your jeans.
That's all I'm saying. You could have killed them though. Not for 800.
Oh wow, that's crazy.
Oh, look at the white one.
I might like the white one. What? Oh yeah, that's pretty. No, I would want to get that for your jeans, mm-hmm. You know? This is cute, I like that. All is one. Oh, look at this. Okay. This is kind of cute. I don't see how much is it. Huh, it's only 90 bucks. Right, compared to 800. The Guitar Hotel. Is that the only like t-shirts they have? That's why they should have said never. Yeah. There were times when we thought
that.
That is pretty.
We remain committed and dedicated. The same bet to keep you safe and sound. Welcome back for some good,
right there,
clean fun.
Right, the green in the background, that?
No, the red dirt, the one with the
above
red
it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's fire.
I love it.
I know. I like that green. I gotta show my mom loves green. Wow. I love that rose, too. That rose is nice. Ooh, that rose is nice, too. That's like some different type of art. Oh, look at that, this one, baby. With the money.
Oh, that's a
good one. Yeah. That one's nice. Oh, yeah, that's why I was looking at the t-shirt, but I didn't like them. That's why we should never say never.
Thank you.
baby. I'm super excited. Oh yeah. This is where we're staying. At the guitar. Hard Rock Hotel. Also, babe, so the places I probably was seeing online was probably just a garage then, huh? Not like hotels.
I think that, I don't know. There might be two, they were saying it's like, you know. You saying from outside? I mean from my room? You
saying? Like two separate buildings. Oh, like the, oh, yes, this is it, babe. This is what I thought, like, a part of this part, not the guitar.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Yeah. Yeah. It is, baby. Oh, this is so beautiful. I'm so excited. Oh, here goes my babe.
Oh,
I know. I should have did something to my hair. What are you looking at? I knew he would be staring.
Yes, the little beam shit.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You see it from a distance with... It's still, ew.
When you see it from a distance, it looks like, oh, sorry. He's making a video.
So cool.
Okay. When you,
you see how the beams?
Like, yeah, when you see it from a distance, it looks all attached, but we're so close that we see the beams.
You can see it. And you can see the end. Remember in the video, saying it looks like it just goes into the sky to no end?
Oh yeah, you could see the end. Like, who thought of this?
The whole idea, the whole property.
Everything.
Outside, the inside.
Yes, they went in. They did their thing. Never say never, never say never.